Pamela, and we are in my kitchen where I put value-added produce to the test. I found something new in my produce department this week. It is a potato jazz steamer kit, and it looks like some potatoes in a tray, and they're supposed to cook up in 5 minutes, so let's give it a try. Potato jazz comes in three flavors, or they did in my store. Fresh baby Idaho potatoes, baby medley potatoes, and gourmet fingerling potatoes, and they were $3.99. The directions say to remove the cardboard packaging and the spice kit, and do not puncture in the box for 5 minutes. It's making some crackly poppy noises in here, so maybe we'll see some exciting stuff. We're starting to dome up over here, and I've had one of these explode in my microwave before, so it's kind of getting exciting. About 30 seconds left here. It's been 5 minutes, and it says to let it rest for 2 minutes before you open the container. Unfortunately, we had no exciting explosions. Sorry, guys. Okay, it's been 2 minutes, and it says to carefully remove the plastic. This is always hard for me. I never have good luck doing it. Alright, the recipe calls for a tablespoon of olive oil or butter. I'm going to go with olive oil just because it's better for you, I guess. Try to get these guys covered. And then I will use the sprinkle packets. Oh, I guess they call it potato topper, but I like to make up my own name. And I guess for presentation, I should get a nice plate. And a fork. Here we are. It's completely cooked through. Good sign. Still a little steamy. Hope it doesn't burn me. Wouldn't be surprised if it did. Hot. Hot. I haven't waited long enough. But it does taste good. So way to go. This product was really convenient. 5 minutes in the microwave and then you're done, basically. But I like to have my potatoes cut, so the flavor kind of sticks to the middle of them. So I think I'll give it a 7 out of 10 on the squeezy fruit scale. The baked potato texture was really good, however, so, you know, it kind of bumps it up there a bit. Thanks for watching Pamela's Kitchen, where I put value-added produce to the test. If you know something I should try, please email me at PamelaR@thepacker.com.